North St. Louis this morning, and we've got team coverage.
Let's get the very latest right now with our Nissan Rogue Runner, Jason Maxwell. Good morning to you, Jason.
Good morning. I tell you what, we've been out here for at least a couple of hours right now. I'm here with a homeowner, Mr. Leon Bell. Mr. Bell, talk about this. What was it like waking up and your house was on fire?
Yeah, it was horrific, man. I opened the door and I saw all these sparks and these flames all just gone over the building, man. Nothing I've never seen before. Then when I looked down the street here, I saw this big mansion flamed about 100 feet in the air. And I just ran out the door and started waking up all the neighbors because I knew there was a potential for a huge fire all the way down the block. And I woke the lady up across the street. And she came out, she panicked. I mean, the whole block panicked because we thought that the whole block was going to be engulfed in flame. And my building caught a fire. I noticed that the window was on fire. And my son, he tried to put it out with buckets. The water pressure was gone. So we tried to contain the fire enough until the fire department got there. They got there and put it out inside the wall. It spread inside the wall. So we got everybody out safely. Got all the neighbors out, you know, usually the block civilian patrol, which I do. And I woke all the neighbors up, they got out, and everybody was safe. But my son, he suffered smoke inhalation. I think that my wife probably took him to the emergency, but he's going to be okay because he has asthma. And I'm short of breath myself, but we had to put it out until the fire department got there because everything we own is in there.
And I was going to ask you, you know, what was it like waking up to see this big massive blaze across the street?
You know, we just spoke about that because there's a lot of transit been hanging out in there, and we have reported it numerous of times, and we knew that something was going to happen in there sooner or later. So when I looked up and I saw it, I was surprised, but I wasn't surprised. I said they finally did it. Now, somebody reported that they saw two men running out of there dressed in black. And just a little while later, they noticed that a building right down the street was on fire. The fire department just confirmed that another building was on fire, and they went in that direction. So it could have been vandals that did it. The arsonists, that's what I believe. I mean, all kind of things happen in this area. This is North St. Louis.
All right, guys, we'll stay on top of this story, you know, and bring you any more information as it becomes available. I'm Jason Maxwell. Let's send it back to you.
Yeah, Jason, thanks. And, you know, this first came out as a warehouse.